So Lee Chong Wei, the world number one, appearing in his third consecutive Indian Open final. And he was doing of course, against the number 16, Kenichi Tago. Third and deciding game. Just the start that Tago wanted. His second Yonex-Sunrise Indian Open title, contesting his third consecutive final here in Delhi, adds the 2013 title to the one he won 2 years ago. It is incredibly his 31st Super Series title. His third of 2013. His 47th career title in total. And of course the first title as a father. Lee Chong Wei was under pressure. And let's spare a thought for Kenichi Tago, because he has improved.